We always embrace evolution and change, and I look forward to the next 100 years.
3, 2, 1. Je suis là, je suis là. Oh, laissez-moi une seconde que je reprenne mon souffle.
Il était une fois Rosas, un royaume bâti par un grand roi magicien. Il avait le pouvoir d'exaucer les vœux.
Well, back in 2018, we were still working on Frozen 2 when Jennifer Lee became the chief creative officer at the studio, and she realized that very soon we'd be at 2023 and it would be the anniversary, and asked Chris Buck, what type of movie do you think would embody the history, since we're going to be here at this particular moment in time? That was the genesis of the, at least the discussion. We gathered everyone at the studio and asked them, what is it about Disney movies that got you excited enough to want to work here? What is it, what are your memories of it? And words like hope and dreaming and wishing, that came up over and over again, so we knew the film had to encompass that.
Je parle? Moi, je parle? Et en plus, j'ai une voix de velours.
I think it's hard to imagine Disney animation without songs, without talking animals. Sometimes they talk, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they sing, sometimes they don't. But if we're going to have a magical star come all the way down, it felt organic to the story to be able to include it.
Je cherche l'étoile qui saura me guider. Je souhaite mes peurs, je les oublie sur le chemin.
I love working on musicals because musicals, you can sort of heighten the emotion through song in ways you can't do with just dialogue. So Julia has been great. She has a variety of songs in this movie. And she is the youngest songwriter ever to write all the songs for a Disney animated movie. But she grew up on Disney songs, and so she really loves them. And yet she has kind of a contemporary flair as well. So it was a nice balance of paying homage to the past, but also feeling fresh and new. Julia Michaels is an amazing composer. She's very collaborative. She's used to writing songs for other artists, so she's very used to the collaborative process. She wrote this wish before we'd even fully written a script. We gave her a small description of Asha and what the character was, and she delivered that song as the first song, and it really, it got us so engaged in the character just through that song. It was very inspirational.
C'est une menace qui m'est adressée.
Qui oserait vous menacer?
Là, je sais pas quoi dire.
Il y a un traître parmi nous. Retrouvez la chasse.
I think our movie is filled with hope and joy and family, and I think it's a great time. You know, the holidays brings families together, and it's a great time to go to the theater and leave the outside world behind for a couple hours and just purely enjoy and escape to a wonderful movie. We have a lot of original stories in the pipeline, a lot of favorites coming up as well. I think just the imagination never stops, and it hasn't stopped since Walt first told the first story. He always embraced change. We always embrace evolution and change, and I look forward to the next 100 years.
J'ai commencé. Je dois terminer.